Well, my guy Prince say, oh bro, come my side now. You the 2 day Lagos, you the 2 day Lagos, come my side. You go soon go Lagos, come my side. Okay. Mo reach your side now from GRA to your side. Oh, my friend is still around here. Which of your friends? Sonia, ah, call him now. May she come around all of us day. Ah, no Alan now, call Sonia, may she come all of us day. Big, don't deflect for WhatsApp, the chat, the talk there, you know. But no sex chat or any kind of thing like that. When she came around, I say, ah, okay, make I try to kiss this babe now, because I don't try to shoot my shot based on young boy. I was 19 then. Man, I tried to kiss this babe. She's like, no, then this is not like that. They used to do things now. We are just meeting like this now. It's not like, cannot try to kiss me. Oh, sorry, no vex. I did not touch you. I did not touch your clothes. I did not touch your boobs. I did not touch your breasts. I did not try to touch your skirt. I did not even touch your pants. I did not even hold you again. I did not put pressure on you. I did not hold your hand and suppress you. I did not choke you. I did not drag you.
4 years ago, Sonia, 4 years ago, I did not even touch you. You say, I did not even touch you. I did not fucking touch you. Sonia, I did not touch you. You are my friend for 4 years and 5 years. You have been commenting on my story and you are telling me that you wish me the best. You are always commenting and saying nice things under my stories. And you have this kind of evil thing in your heart to accuse me that I raped you, Sonia. You don't even say, you don't even call me to talk to me or ask me or even talk to me about it. You went to go and spoil my name that I raped you. We